Hello, everybody, and welcome to Path of the Goddess. My voice is still this way. If you've seen my channel update, then you know I'm stuffling through a little bit of allergies, a little bit of sickness. But that is beside the point. I'm not gonna stop playing. We're never gonna stop playing. You just gotta deal with little sniffles every now and then. All the repairs are completed. Cool. I forgot I had to end the video real quick, so we're gonna have to go back and see. Orochi. That's actually quite a bit. By 15? Some of it will be done. I think there's looks like there's still one more. Oh boy. Okay. Definitely get some more upgrades. Sweet. Looks like one of these are done. Where could that wood be? There it is. There we go. We can start getting that going. That one's not done yet. Ooh, that's a big old boy. Pardon me. So we like them. All right, so marksman. What about the spearman? Spearman I like using a lot. There's no way you can upgrade all of them in one playthrough. I know there's a new game plus. All right. I assume there's probably the same kind of stuff on the cherry tree. Oh, there's one more in there that I haven't done. That's my bad. That's my bad. I'm wasting time. Where is it? There it is. It looks like it opens up two more people, too. That's five more of that. I could use that. You don't need wood, do you? You need a lot of people, don't you? That needs two people. But luckily we can get the wood right here. There we go. Now get to work. Now we can go see the cherry tree. Fair, I'm surprised that tree's still standing. Free people to fix a small statue. Alright, guess that's everything. That was quick. Alright, Karai Valley. So it's going to be another boat one. I see you up there. I'm not gonna waste my stuff just for that. Okay. Still missing some. What am I supposed to do then? Is that actually everybody? Aha. All right, now we just gotta gather everyone to the boat. Oh, well, I opened it up, but I didn't go get it. Let's see. Guess that was good timing. Or did I miss one? I missed one. Come on now. Where are you, lady? I like Spearmen so much better. Stop rocking the frickin' boat! Come on, man. I'm gonna lose because of this. Crapola. Oh my god, we almost died. That was almost so bad. That lightning sucked. Right now we got a village. As always though, time to finish out these repairs. Goodness. They are definitely getting tougher. Alright, we got our next fully maxed out character. Good. Pardon me. That one's not going yet. We got a lot completed, that's for sure. That looks to be the last one. Takes 5 workers. I've gotten quite a few of these. I'm sure we're not going to get all of them. I'm sure some of them have to do with like doing the special events and the different missions and getting all the challenges and stuff taken care of. This is definitely, while I enjoy this game, this is definitely not one I'm going to try to platinum. There's quite a bit to do at this little cherry tree. Wish there was a quicker way out. Deep in the bamboo grove. Great! More thunder? More lightning? A 1,000 different ways to the Tory Gate. Tory barriers. Do this one. Enemies are going to come from there. Probably make their way around these houses. Where's the door? And that is the Tory Gate. Where that plays. And that's the one for there. So there's two different ones? Maybe you go through one and you have to go back around to get to the other one? That could be possible. They're giving me plenty of people right away, though. Okay. So we're gonna go this way. If we do that, then I need him to go ahead and open up the barrier behind him. Need to get at least to here. Build that. Oh, they're not even gonna get there. Okay. Alright, we just gotta survive round one. Here we go. That guy's where he was. Where'd he go? Dead and captured, I guess. I'll handle this side. Good Lord. Possession. That possession was a problem. There we go, get through the barrier. Honestly, I don't have any rations. The ones over there that I'm gonna worry about. Okay. This might not go well, but man, those things suck. I hope this works. Dadgummit! This is insane! This is insane! Ugh. Ow! Good God, have mercy. That was intense as all get out. Hurry up. Oh yeah, simple little spirit path. I'm sure this will go smoothly. Especially the side way here. Oh, and a Tory gate right there. Come on. Okay. Okay, I know what it is. That's horrible. All right. Oh, maybe it's not a Tory gate, it's a ramp to get up over barricades. Why aren't you here? Okay. Okay, everybody, I just looked at the time. This is all the time I have for this episode. This is going to be a two-parter. I am going to post this right after the other. Thank you all so much for watching. I will see you in the next one.